What is this condition of an absent vagina? Though it is very rare, it is seen in 1 in 5,000 girls. It is a condition where the girl is born with an absent vagina or an underdeveloped vagina. The parents of the girl and the girl do not even know that this condition is present till the girl reaches her teenage years, where she is supposed to have a period. But then the parents notice that she's not getting a period, and that is when they take her to the gynecologist, who then examines her and diagnoses this condition. What are the other tests we may do to come to a diagnosis? Other than doing a physical examination, we may do some hormonal tests, we'll do some genetic tests, we will do an ultrasound to also look at whether this absent vagina is also associated with an absent uterus or an underdeveloped uterus. Usually in these girls, they have functioning ovaries, that is, their ovaries are functioning normally, hormones are being produced normally, because of which the girl's development is absolutely normal. She looks like a young girl, she has breast development, she has development of secondary sexual characters, and that is the reason why this condition is not diagnosed till the teenage years. What is it that we do when this condition is diagnosed? Yes, of course, we do ultrasound. If required, we also do an MRI. But once diagnosed, one is we psychologically support the girl and the family members, because it is a very big, difficult situation that they are facing, to accept that their child will not be able to bear a child in future and that she will never be able to have a period. So first is the psychological support we give as doctors, and secondly, options of a vaginal reconstruction surgery or a neo-vagina reconstruction, also called as a vaginoplasty, is offered to the young girl when she is psychologically more ready to undergo this surgery. And the only advantage of getting this surgery done by an expert surgeon who does many of these surgeries is that in future, when she does get settled with her partner, there is a possibility of her having intercourse via this artificial vaginal reconstruction.